says she thinks the Army of the Dead is nothing but a story. What if we prove her wrong?
My scouts found them a mile south of the wall. Said they were on the way here.
I saw you once at Winterfell. You're the Hound.
Wasn't sure I'd find you. Thought you might still be rowing.
With the Queen's permission, I'll go north and take one.
They won't follow Ser Jorah. They won't have to.
I'm the only one here who's fought them.
Isn't it your job to talk him out of stupid fucking ideas like this?
I've been failing at that job of late.
I understand that if any more words come pouring out your cunt mouth, I'm gonna have to eat every fucking chicken in this room.
And he won't be needing a smith with a sword like that.
You know how to use one? Well, that's a problem.
I prefer a hammer.
He can handle himself.